Hello everybody, welcome back to Art is Epic. Today I'm going to be showing you how to decorate your DIY notebook if you need some ideas for that. For this video you will need markers, a paper towel, glue, and scissors. This is what it will look like in the end. So you've got your little tie-dye notebook. I also use a little spray bottle filled with a little bit of water. You don't need a lot of water, sorry. You only need a tiny bit, so if you have a tiny spray bottle around, you can just use that. Or if you just have a tiny muffin cup like these work. Anything really tiny, but you'll need a small amount of water. So what you're gonna need to do is to pause the video to get a paper towel. This is actually a really fun way to do this, but it's like tie-dye in your book. But first you have to tie-dye your paper towel. First you grab your paper towel. Set your book aside for now because you don't want to get it wet. But what you're going to do is you're going to grab some markers and you're going to color on your paper towel. Make sure you don't leave any blank spaces. That's a really important part, because if you leave just spaces that are plain white, then it's not going to look very good in the end, because the colors are just going to look really light and you want to mix of different colors. Yeah, make sure you have a variety of markers and make sure you have a variety of marker colors and make sure to color in each space. You can fast forward the video if you're already done coloring. This is a little slow. And it's not too late to sign up for Art is Epic to become a member. We end sign-ups after Halloween, and you'll get a free prize the first 10 people who sign up. So, could be you. Also, if you come to school with the notebook or any of the crafts from the YouTube channel, you will get a free prize, because that shows that you are a member and you got the you watched the video, so that's cool. Make sure you bring those to school to show us, because that would be fun to see what you guys did for your books, mini books, and to see what kind of colors you chose, maybe if you did this video, making it your book tie-dye. Yeah, it would be fun to see what you were doing to be creative, and also that you watched the video, so that's cool. Oh, and also, I have some news. We will be starting, we're doing a sticker collecting thing. So basically, you get to order stickers if you want to have some stickers, and if you want, you can choose what sticker you want, and then your sticker box will come in a different color, and if you get a certain color, it's worth most points, and if you have enough points, you can trade in your stickers in your boxes for a prize. So we'll be doing that after Halloween, starting in November. So if you want to participate in that, get ready, because we'll have some stickers there. So excited to see if you all are going to be for Halloween. That's going to be fun. How many days till we get to have the party? Okay, so I'm almost done coloring. I've done coloring You can fill up the whole space, but you don't need to, because all you're going to do is color this notebook on the notebook. Next, we're going to do is you're going to take your spray bottle, your muffin cup, and you're going to pour it over the markers that you just colored, over the paper towel, where you just colored on the markers with. Where, for some reason, that doesn't make sense. But, as you can see in the video makes sense, so. Anyway, so I'm just spraying it. If you have a spray bottle, you might need to just pour it. I'm doing because you need the colors to mix. So make sure you also do it on the borders of the where the colors meet with a lot of water. Make sure you spray the borders with a lot of water because those are the main places where you want the things to come. So next, you're gonna pop your notebook under your paper towel so that it, since the paper towel is wet, it kind of puts some of the marker onto your book, and it'll look really cool. I love, and make sure you have paper under this, because then it always ends up looking this pretty little thing. Also, what you can do is you can just take a paper towel, put it in a ball, and then just squeeze out all the diagonal markers, like I did. It looks a little messy, but you can just do it in the trash, if you want to do this. But it doesn't make a big mess, because the marker will just soak up and put it on. But yeah. So then you can just throw out your paper towel once all the color is out of it, or until all the color comes together so it's pink brown. But I love the paper that you put under the notebook because it always ends up having this pretty style. Yeah, I love that. But anyhow, thanks for watching Art is Epic.